Hey guys, how you doing? So it's time for another vlog. This time it's actually dry in Portsmouth, if you can actually see behind me. I'm meeting Jordan, mate Jordan, George, who came the last time, a few of the parkour guys, and then we're gonna have hopefully a good session in the dry. So I'll check in with you guys when I meet up with them.
Yeah,
so we just ended up at the first spot, and I've been here quite a few times, but I haven't actually noticed that you could gap from there down to there. Jordan over here has just pointed it out. We're riding with Jordan Lee today. Go and follow him on Instagram. And George Thompson again. Don't follow him because...
Don't follow me. I'm the worst.
He's gay. Yeah, to be fair, Jordan is the worst. You said it, not me. Not me. We're out here with George Miller. And Louis Goldman, who is back from university for a weekend. I'm going to try and ride along there, gap down to there, and ride down there and do something. So I'll pass the camera over to George because Jordan is stuffing his face.
And I'm an experienced vlogger.
Right.
I'm not.
This is the way to get out
of
water.
What? Oh!
Get rid of some of this rubbish in the way. I mean, you know, we are in Portsmouth, it can't be that great. There's loads of glass here, like so much glass. It's actually like that high on me.
Oh.
No, I'm not used to it.
Not used to that at all. It's a pretty hefty gap up, to be fair. What do you have to say about it, Jordan? Look at the bikes in force. You got throttle grip? Oh, lol. Perfect for the front brake. Perfect for the being on the front brake side. Ewan's got a very bad case for throttle grip. Oh, that's disgusting.
That is literally the worst. Because it was raining last weekend. I haven't actually ridden in like a week.
No, so it's come off the end
of the It's so bad.
Oh, dear. That looks a pretty fun gap. I might have to give it a try. Hold that. I want to try that.
It looks fun.
Don't look at the face. Oh.
Don't look at the face.
Do you want me to take that for you?
Is that?
Oi. Eat shit, Mark Westlake. No joking, that's very harsh. Yeah, boy. Copying my line. What's doing? Alright, maybe not that bit, but still.
John's about to do the same gap I just did because he's copying me. But you know.
Hey. It's pretty good.
Sweet.
Where are you going?
Coming up to you.
You're about to do it again.
Yeah, I've now sorted my throttle grip. They are sticky. Oh, yeah.
Oh, nearly.
What happened,
Dave? Bloody hell. Yeah, it's quite a big drop. Got to make people think you can do it first try. Fucking hell, your back wheel was just on there. That was lit. That was actually sick. Yeah, I was in. Steez.
Bit of bush interaction. Look at them colours, man.
Go oh, hippie.
So, I'm officially warmed up now. Bit rusty on the old up to 90s, but got it in the end. I could have gone to switch, so front and then switch instead, but I figured I'm not used to doing those a lot, so do that. And yeah, got some cool stuff in the spot. It's a pretty cool spot actually. Yeah, I think we'll be coming back here. Pretty nice in the dry. We can't really ride that bit in the wet because of all the moss on it, but it's cool. So
George, what are you doing here, man? What's this setup you got going?
Oh,
here
got a pretty good bump shot there.
Oh, look at that.
Lash out round
and then backflip off the wall.
Yeah?
Yes, hopefully. If I can get it flowy.
Oh, then
Frank is
so good.
Nice. Downhill. Do a sick line. I'm putting under pressure. You've got 10 seconds to come up with a line with more than two tricks in it.
Okay.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Right, he's got it. Here we go.
Ready?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know what happened at the end there.
Yeah, right, that's right there. That first trick was mint.
Go follow Louis Goldman on Instagram.
So sick. This powerful shoes.
George, what are you looking at doing?
Slide front flip off.
Slide front flip. Really? Front flip off this? Yeah? You can get that easy, man. Just make sure you chuck in like a roll.
I won't be landing that. That's it.
Yeah, land in the drain and go through it.
Yeah, so like off of there, land in the drain. Yo, man, you got it. Tried to do that in. Yeah, nice. That was so sick, man.
Sick, man.
Oh my God.
That was so. No, it doesn't matter. That was all right. You landed like really soft, like in comparison to the drop.
That landed soft.
You started up here and you landed like there.
I think that's you like took it off quite low.
Yeah.
And that like really helps.
God, I'm so hyped.
Whole thing.
This box is now going to be epic!
You're going to be famous! Let's go and film the trials dudes over here. What are you trying to do? Get out of this wall?
Get up the back, yeah.
Do it, Jordan! Oh, you need to hop
off the pedal, Jesus.
Hop a bit earlier, I reckon, and you'll get up there, because you're like catching up like almost on the way up.
That's not okay.
Yeah, man.
Cheers,
man. Yeah, George!
Alright.
I've never actually tried this. I might be able to do it. I'm gonna get my bike and give it a go, see if I can actually get up it.
I'll try it up to front first.
Up to front first.
The switch, and then I'll do up to rear, yeah?
Sweet.
Because my up to rears aren't a bit rusty.
Yeah, you are. Oh, yeah. Banging one.
Yo.
Oh, why, thank you. Yeah. That's it. Steezy. You're so close.
It's so steezy, I see you fly up there.
It ain't easy being steezy. Joe Prattley. We love Joe Prattley. I actually do love him, he's awesome.
Ha! Gay!
Off you go. Yeah, that's
fuck
it.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
I got that shit.
Go on, man! Oh. Come on! Use the power!
What power?
Sweet. Go on, Jordan!
It's like a game of Takeshi's Castle, isn't it?
Jordan's usually so much better than me at doing up the rears. So, he needs to do this. Yeah, man!
That is the fight of white.
That's it! So close.
Kind of on the edge.
I have no excuse for not being able to do it, I'm just bad. That's it, man. Sweet. Sweet.
Yeah, man.
Oh, bummed me for that one. Give me some skin.
Give me some skin.
Go off you go, George.
Go on, George. You can do this. Yeah!
So close.
Just like put a bit more.
So
extra,
close.
Extra pulling it, you'll get it. Like, really
I need to have a track
close. Out here with the left? Yeah, man, it's extra weight. What's he doing? Extra weight. That's why he can't get out the wall.
With my hand right there. Oh, it's a bit lower. Oh, hello.
Oh,
he's hit me, did he?
Crikey. Cool. That's it. That was it.
Yeah. The difference.
Oh, my goodness.
I mean, I'm moving
out. Yeah, just strip down and you'll be so much better.
And you'll fly on it.
Off you go. Yeah!
Oh, that's
it!
Oh my God, that was such, that looks so beasty.
Oh, thank you.
You were like, bike, go this way, and then it did. Oh, that brake slip. Look at that damage here. Good job we only live in Portsmouth, and it's probably making it, like, better, actually, if I'm honest with you. Eat that chip for breakfast. Let's just try and put that back on there.
Put it on the
floor
so it doesn't work. Get rid of it.
You can use this as a kicker. Probably. To get up the wall.
Down,
you eat more Weetabix in the morning, that's what it is.
I do.
Right, it's this. Look, 100%. You see that on your gloves? 100%. He's going to do it right now. George. Oh. The first guy to do it, I'll buy a drink. Yeah? Incentive. Oh my God, no! George, you need to follow him up. If you do it this go, then I'll buy you both a drink. If not,
do it without correction mark.
No,
that's my drink, you and Beedon.
Oh. No. Come on, George. George, focus. Huck it up there. You can do this. Yes! No, George. No way. No way. Well, you're still going to do it, but I'm afraid I'll buy George a drink.
I'll buy you a drink.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. So if he doesn't get it this time, then
I buy you a drink.
He buys me a drink. And then, but if he gets it, I'll buy him a drink. I'm all out of money here, but okay, fine. I want to see these guys do this, so. That was, I thought that was it. Yeah, you can do this.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah. Oh my God, no! Look at that! Look at that! So it looks like I owe both these guys a drink.
But it was worth it because they got up here, so that's alright.
Up the front on the end of here, front wheel, switch it to manual, and just like drop in there, and then 180 into the road, half come out.
Sick.
Let's get this.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Well, oh shit! I've got to do it again, I didn't fist pump Jordan.
Yeah.
Plus, that was a massive bitch there. I want to do it like to front and then.
That was a up to front to wheelie.
It was. I'm still counting that. That's going in the vlog, man. That's going in the vlog.
Oh!
Oh!
That made the wrist feel good.
Good job, I have a metal pin in my wrist.
A what?
I actually do. Yo!
that was cool, I like that.
Rather nice.
Oh, quickly, Stevie 360 up there. The flat. All of us should do it.
Oh, that's easy, man. That's easy peasy lemon jeezy.
Dan Curran. Oil.
Hello, hello. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
This is Dan Cohen. This is Liam Nugget.
It's actually my vlog. So
I've met you before, but I can't remember your name. Sorry? Frank.
Yeah, how the hell do you know?
Jamie. Nice. You should follow them all on Instagram.
I have a video of you on computer.
This guy knows me. He's got a video of me on his computer. What's your name, man?
Dan.
Ewan's probably naked.
What's your Instagram?
Dan.Cohen.
Dan.Cohen. I'll follow you and we'll put it in the vlog, man.
Is this a vlog?
A lot of
it. It is a vlog.
Am I in the vlog?
You are now in the vlog.
I'm in the vlog! I'm in the vlog!
Liam, what's your Instagram?
Liam_Nugent with three T's.
You guys are going to have to like follow me so then I can like take it.
Francisco Carino. It's not Francisco Cocorino. It's not.
Francisco.
That's what some people think though.
Well done.
Joe Capture.
My G.
George was on the phone just then and he said lit in a sentence to his mother.
Mum was blazing.
Blazing.
Mum's a G.
Blazing, pum. Blazing.
Your mum's a top G.
Yeah, top G?
Subscribe, I can confirm
she is. Sky to on Vimeo. So the next spot we're at is Law Courts in Portsmouth. Loads of you trials people know this spot. It's quite a nice spot to warm up on and do some stuff. A few trials. So yeah, I think George is already out there doing stuff. Out here, going up to rear.
Steve.
So I'm gonna try Bourne Steve's for a while. I wanna try going up here. Up to 90, shouldn't be a problem, and then 360 tyre tap onto that wall there and down. Well, it's actually 270, because I'm starting at 90. So, we'll pass you over and film that.
Right,
so unfortunately, I went over a beer can on my bike, and it sprayed up the beer onto my rotor at the back, and now it's contaminated, so I need to just like try and fix this shit. Can someone like just hold that up while I spin the wheel?
Oh no, I can't. Not at the same time as filming.
Sorry. I'll buy you a new rotor if you want. No,
sorry. Sorry.
I said his run was good, but it wasn't quite carling.
Well, I'm going to try.
See, I have the same issue, but I've had it for a long time. Ewan's just being away about it in reality. I do love you though.
This is why you don't have a bike. You just do parkour and then you don't have to worry about all this shit.
Right, here we go. Get my brakes shit now. So, I've just managed to clean my rotor and pads and hopefully that sorted the brake issue. Oh, now we can actually get back to doing this line. I think Jordan's going to take over and
It's now a bit darker because it's winter and we're in England. And yeah, so we'll try and get this stuff.
Oh, that would have been good. Really good.
Do it further along, that's really close.
Yeah. And that was it.
I'm gonna do that again.
Give me a bump anyway.
It was clean. I landed front wheel though.
That was good.
Yeah, like on the edge.
Oh, there it is.
Like on the floor, I landed front wheel.
Oh well.
Should we get it again though? That's like, it's pretty easy filmed.
Do it again, do it again. I reckon
it's
should.
Film to line.
Yeah, that was the one. Da 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 da.
Don't do that. Right.
That was it. Sweet.
I might try and get it over it this time, but like here.
Yep.
So I'm going to try and hop up on the edge. There's still short distance and then three tap over it. I just don't want to catch the rear wheel because I'll eat the floor.
That was the one, boy.
Sweet.
First time.
I think I landed it like 90 though, but that's right. First time.
Too many fist bumps because you're doing too much skill.
Find out tonight on Heatsink Tutorials.
Heatsink Tutorials. You've got roasted.
Those
there, you're
were
okay.
Good tutorials, man.
They did learn.
Sick, man, that's cool. So that's it for tonight with these guys over here. We're going to be out again tomorrow, so I'm going to put the footage of this vlog and tomorrow's vlog in the same video. So you'll have loads of clips to look at. Yeah, it's been a good session, and we'll see all these guys tomorrow.
It's been a good ride.
Woo!
See you
tomorrow. So guys, we're out here again today for the day two of this vlog. Again, it's quite a nice day for England and Portsmouth. It's a bit cold, but it's nice and dry as well.
It's not
so right here with Jordan Lee again. This time we've got Ben Beckham here as well. Go and follow him. And we're still waiting for George Thompson because he got really drunk last night. I want the whole world to know. And he's getting the training because he can't drive. He is that wasted. We're going to get some clips and start this off, yeah?
Let's hurry on, shall we?
So we've got this wall over here. It's quite a nice wall ride. You can actually carve into it, if you can see. Like, you can carve into it and go straight up the top of the stairs. So I think what I'm going to try and do is wall ride up that, turn around, and then try and 360 tire tap down this stair set. Hopefully I'll get it first go, but I'm going to pass you over to Jordan.
Rightio then. And now we wait for you and Bean to do his thing. That was pretty good going, to be fair. Oh, that looked pretty cool, to be fair, though.
Oh, so close!
He does take his time, to be fair. I'm not any better, I'm just bad on the bike.
So, what I'm not doing at the moment is I'm not getting it pinched right on the edge of the step. And the pinch helps you get more spring to clear the whole stair set, so. It's quite a fun line, though, so hopefully. In a minute, we'll get it.
Ooh!
I'm not counting that.
I would, that would look pretty good.
Bottom step, man.
Yeah.
That was it, was it?
Oh, I thought I heard it. That's not good.
Whoa. First punch of the session.
We don't like that. Still, it's inevitable, isn't it?
Go and fix this up, and I'll be back on doing that.
I haven't had a punch in a while, so I'm probably long overdue this one. Bike seems to be ready to go.
So George has actually turned up. How are you feeling, Mr. Drunk?
Hangover cancer.
Oh.
Man, how did, like, what happened last night then?
I got trashed.
Why?
That's right.
What is this party?
This house party. No, it wasn't a house party, it was like a friends and family party.
What?
Like,
they are the worst
ones. It's one of their 21st.
Are they the ones where you just deliberately get wasted because you're with your friends and family, you just can't bear to talk to them?
But, I started off drinking the champagne, like four glasses of that, and then I had a whole bottle of wine, then did some shots of vodka, then went back to the wine, and never again. Oh my God.
This guy.
Whoa! Your bar end's gone.
My bar end's keep falling there.
I've been filming this for a while now. Oh well. Are you running this crew? Do a backflip. Go on. Put you in the vlog. You're better than Ewan if you do this. 3, 2, 1. God, look at that. Ewan, they beat you on attempt one. Right, best out of three, coming in. Extreme camera angles. Oh, everybody's doing it. God, who's next? Who's next? Side flip, same thing, innit? Go on, Ed.
Do a backflip.
That run up was longer than my lifespan. Come on. So you're getting that every single time. Let's just get this done with. This time, buddy. Yeah! There we go. Two wheels as well.
I am counting that.
I would take that.
I'm counting that. I landed it really flat. My ankles hurt a bit, but considering that I don't want to be this whole vlog about this one move, I think we should take it.
It wasn't too bad.
Skimmed the first step, but
very yo. Nice. We've got some good news as well. The puncher is non-existent.
So flat. Oh, right. I landed really flat on that.
Nice one. How's it now? How's it going? What have you got in there?
No,
George of his gnarly subway.
No, absolutely brutal.
Cured cancer.
That's disgusting.
Don't joke about that.
Yeah.
You have to.
So I've now filmed that line. Well, Jordan filmed it, and I think it's time that we got some other people running.
We could have filmed an edit for Danny McCaskill in the time that took. Jesus.
I swear Jordan's obsessed with Danny McCaskill. You are basically a Danny Mac mannequin. Right. So you're gonna go up to front on this wall, yeah. Switch to back, yeah. And then he's gonna go to that wall somehow, either rear or front wheel. Yeah. See how it goes, man, let's go.
I might not get it first time, but let's give it a try, shall we?
Yeah. Yeah.
Principles there.
That's what you want. Let's get this. Yeah. Oh!
Front end was way too long.
Yeah, man, keep that weight back. Yeah! Good line.
Right, I will get this.
That's what I said on that, to the fucking ages.
I will get this.
That was so smooth! The first bit was amazing. Bang, bang, straight, no hops.
What was the exact...
Yeah! Get your weight over, man.
What was the exact words Ali C said in your comment? It was like, that was like the most unsmooth
thing.
I'm
so sorry, I'm insane. Doesn't matter, man. Look how many times it took me to get that over there. I think I'm owing you some filming time. Oh, that skip. That chain skip, or that hub skip, that sounded like your...
I am riding on a snap, actually.
Snap, why?
Because I'm going to get a new frame kit, but my axle rod is bent.
Your axle rod is bent?
So it keeps snapping.
You are never getting that one out. Jordan here just, if his bike's broken, he just rolls with it, literally. Yes, Jordan!
That was a bit better, wasn't it?
Yes, Jordan!
That was it.
Yes, Jordan! Yes!
Dun, dun, dun.
Yes! And I feel good, eh?
Oh, yeah.
See, Ollie's gloves! These gloves!
Matching gloves, oh. Get in!
Ha! Gay!
Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Jordan fanboying me, definitely. Yeah. Yeah!
Sorry.
Right, should we move on?
Yeah.
Then you can warm up at the uni block.
I believe you need my consent.
I need your consent. This guy's so weird.
Yeah.
That's it, Jordan. Well done, man. So I think we're going to move on now. We're going to go and play a game of bike or stunt. It's actually the first game that I've played with other trials riders, so it's going to be quite good, as everyone can actually do all of the same stuff. Ben can be designated filmer, can't he?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Right. So let's head out, check in with you guys in a bit.
We've just got to another spot before we film this game of bike because we want to do this hook wall right here. Jordan and I have just learned them. So Jordan's going to do it first and nail it. Oh, he got so much out of that rear wheel.
Loose as a goose. Yeah.
Jordan, chill out, man. Chill out, it's just a clip. Oi, Jordan.
You need some alone time.
Jordan, are you going to get it or do you want me to have a go?
I'll do it.
He's going to do it. Heard that. Yeah, that was it, see? See? Yeah, that's all it takes, man. Just a bit of calm. Yeah, look at that, straight up there. Yo! Steve, see? That's what you want, man. That wasn't? Wasn't that dodgy? That was good, that was good. You have earned that, that was sick.
Thank you.
Right.
Awful.
I think we should pass this to Jordan and try and get me to do it.
Let's try and get this first time. Again. And like a pro. Oh, maybe not. Spoke too soon.
Right, I'm gonna try and get up to manual though, so.
Let's do it. Yeah, ooh. Oh, no. Scary times.
Stop fucking talking, George. You're putting me off.
Yeah. You right there, Ben?
Yeah, I'm good.
Jordan, what do you call a woman that says she can do anything a man can do?
I don't know.
Wrong.
Wrong. That's so, like, sexist. And up we go. Oh, I almost fell over. Fantastic. Oh, that was perfect. Very nice. That deserves some skin.
If you are watching, I did actually mean to slide it. I like doing it on that wall. Yeah.
Very nice. I like it. I like it.
So... Jordan's a perfectionist, just like me actually, so he wants to get that clip again and get it smoother, which is what I like to hear. So, Jordan, are you ready?
Don't touch me.
Buddha. Buddha, you call me a Buddha?
Yeah, Jordan.
Oh, that was clean.
That was cleaner than Portsmouth.
Mate, your wheel nearly went off.
So not at all.
I'm just too tired.
You're too tired?
Yeah.
You can't simply be too tired to get a line. You're in it to the end. You know, your brake is actually really bad.
It's horrendous and shit.
Like, has the best brakes and the biggest rotors in the business, and they don't work.
Biggest cock also.
Oh, I'm joking.
Bit of a juice on it.
Yeah, Jordan!
Oh, George makes some sick ass... Spit on the spot mark and Jordan does it first try.
You're so pointlessly annoying. I know I am, but you're worse.
Shut
no
up.
No one can be as bad as you, Jordan.
No, they can't.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Right, we're gonna actually move on to the next spot now. Are we?
Yeah.
Oh, let's go, mate. Whoa.